Got the fumble. I scooped it. Hey, I went great.
Do you know, were you going for the fumble, or were you just trying to make a tackle?
Well, I told TJ earlier in the game, I had seen a couple opportunities where I could punch the ball out. And that was one of them. I seen the ball. I just punched. We work on the practice every week, going out there, stretching and stuff like that. So when I see my opportunity, I just took it, and the ball came out. And
does it,
just Tavon, my man, is always there.
Does it surprise you that, you know, given that you guys have done everything so well on defense, but forced turnovers, that you haven't had more of those kind of plays earlier in the season? Obviously, you appreciate that it happened tonight. But
well, we just let the game come to us. We work on it every day in practice, but we just flow with the game. If it come, it come. If it don't come, it don't. But what we want to do is play physical defense, and that's what we're doing.